All of us know and cherish the profound miracle Jesus performed with the loaves and the fishes. From but a few pieces given to him in generosity by a little child, Jesus fed a multitude of hungry souls. In a similar way, your gift to the Catholic Ministry's appeal is multiplied thousands of times over by your friends and neighbors. Through the CMA, we can keep the spirit of the Lord's compassion and love alive. We can feed the poor, comfort the sick, guide our children, bolster families, and support our parishes. Thank you for your gift and for keeping the spirit alive.
They seek to know God's loving embrace. My name is Cheryl Yaman. I am a wife, a working mother of two, an active community volunteer, and a proud member of the Church of the Assumption Parish in Fairport. It's so important for all of us to work together to keep the spirit alive in the Diocese of Rochester by nurturing our youth, caring for those less fortunate, supporting the needs of local parishes, and so much more. My family looks at our gift to the Catholic Ministries Appeal as one of gratitude for the gifts of hope, health, and happiness that God has given to us. I encourage each of you to look at your gift in this same way. Your support of the CMA is vital to the future of our church during these challenging times. Let's all work to keep the spirit alive for the thousands who will benefit from your generosity. Thank you. Keep it alive.